I don't know what he looks like that's alive.
I don't even know who that is.
Nah, there's a smiley face.
She just got a haircut. She's very happy about it.
Now, glad everyone's in a good mood, but just real quick, we're not gonna have fun and games all night, okay? We've got a lot of work to do. Everybody wanted this location and we got it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we did.
Just for one night though. So I need the cameras rolling constantly, sound rolling constantly. Just stay focused, stay sharp.
Sure thing, boss man.
I think he was, but you said dashing, and I think he was known for being dashing, you know.
Oh, you guys, close your eyes. And your mouth.
Oh,
close your mouth.
That's great, Jackie.
Somebody I know named Dave got me this awesome job.
Please, I can do.
Can I just applaud you on your solid choice of wardrobe?
I didn't say there was. I said I like it.
I don't think it's
I'm being serious. I like it. It's cute.
Glad we got that car.
Holy shit. This is really creepy.
Looking forward to spending the night here.
Ready to have some fun, buddy?
Oh, you know it.
Dude, I'm trying to see this.
Bye, Phil, bye.
45 years ago, I can't see the lens. It's bright.
Presenting the building as you're telling the story, understand?
Backwards? Or like,
turn to the camera.
Guys, we're good to go.
Action.
Tonight we're here in the Jeffrey Manor neighborhood of Chicago, Illinois. The address, 100 East 23rd 19th. Wait.
You give them the actual address, and then you give them the address that they came up with after the crime.
Or for what those who believe in the paranormal have nicknamed 100 Ghost Street. It is here in this abandoned medical dormitory that one of the most gruesome mass murders in history occurred. 45 years ago, 7 deaths in one night by one man, Richard Franklin Speck, AKA the Birdman.
Why are you looking at me?
Finish it off, staring directly in.
Hey, baby.
No, a little bit. Not too scary. No, don't worry, I'll be there tomorrow night I'll be there. Okay, yeah, me too. Okay, bye.
Hey, my mom.
Your mom?
We're close, all right?
I just don't want you getting all freaked up in there. Everyone could get you sucked into all the ideas of that. Okay?
I got it.
I'm serious. If you need anything, come to me.
Okay, thank you.
Got all the surveillance up here. See a few more on the roof. Earl is someplace. I don't know. I've been looking for him. He'll leave. Adam, here's the keys. Oh, cell phones do not work in there at all. Nothing.
What, the whole building?
No, yeah. Nothing. No text, no phone, nothing, no matter what plan you have. This key, I cannot stress enough. Lock the door. Inside, lock it, no matter what. If you're going to be out here 5 minutes, vagrants and everything, this is the key. Lock it.
Got it.
again?
Bag looks heavy.
Nice.
Hey, you guys need me to grab anything?
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. Not happening.
Set up. We've got about 12 remotes. Everything goes into these guys stored up in the hard drive there. I'm just going to go put it one more up on the roof, grab Earl, and I'm ready to go. So.
And that's going to save automatically. I don't touch anything.
No, it's all, yeah, it's all wireless, goes right into the hard drive. So. Okay.
Thank you, man.
As usual.
Yes, sir.
It's all good. So tell Casper I said hello.
You got it.
All right. I don't really.
Do you just use this? All you do is press the red button here, and you just hold it up to the noise, and then that's it.
Yeah, I got it.
Thank you. What, like 5 hours?
Oh, longer than, I mean, I hope longer than that, I don't know.
Yeah, I guess. Beep. Jim, stop.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're America's Next Star. You need to get used to the spotlight.
Oh, yeah? Do I look good now?
You look fantastic.
What are you? Camera.
Stop.
Come on. It's your turn. I want to hear a little bit about Jim today.
About me?
Yeah.
Well, I was born, the year was 1963.
Wait, and, you're not America. Very lighted. Yeah. Lovely. Come here. Ah, there you are. Now, Jim. So tell us a story.
You
have like a cup up in your hair. Oh, sorry, no, I totally messed it up.
Oh, right. It takes me hours for my hair to look this disastrous, so.
Jim, let me know when you're ready, man.
Yep. Action.
Many people believe that Richard Speck's spirit returned here, the home of his infamy, and that he still haunts these quarters, searching, yearning, to kill again.
Jackie, your last time, just bring it up a little bit. Okay. Understand?
Yeah. Behind the scenes footage.
On July 13th, 1966, Richard Speck strolled into this dormitory and held 8 nurses hostage. He held them all in one bedroom. Room 220. Methodically, he would drag one girl after another into various places in this enormous building where he'd rape, strangle, hang, or slice up his prey. As the girls waited their turn, they sobbed and prayed for their mercy. Is that okay?
I'm not nearly as upset as I was.
Rosa Martinez hid under this bed and heard as Speck dragged Annie Pettinger on top of this mattress, raping and strangling her. As he climaxed, he stabbed her in the heart. As the life escaped Annie, Rosa fled through this window. But the terror never ended for Rosa because every day of her life since, she's always feared that Richard would one day come back.
While we're in this room, what I want you to try is communicate with this guy, all right? He's obviously got a problem with women.
Yeah.
We got you here.
His energy is strong in this room. I want you to call him out.
Okay.
Threaten him if you have to. Tell him this is his chance. All right, do something. Bang on a wall. Move an object. Something.
Okay.
Tell him, let his presence be known.
We're trying to communicate with the spirit of Richard Speck. If you're here, please give us a sign. Let your presence be known.
Should I make sure that my sensitivity is all the way up?
Richard, if you're here, please give us a sign. We're trying to communicate with you.
Yeah, just try and cover anything that can be. Yeah.
Make your presence known. If you're here, give us a sign. Richard, if you're here, make your presence known.
Tell me you got that shit.
You think I got the tail end of it.
Sound.
I mean, like, we saw those holes in the wall, you know, earlier. I'm sure they get all in there.
Oh, what is it? Banging, bumping, scraping? What?
It kind of sounded like a pipe moan from here.
It was like it was a voice. It was a voice coming from here.
Could it be a voice?
It could have been. I mean, I obviously don't have ears on it as much as she does.
Yeah, I mean, I got it on. We got it recording.
What kind of voice?
Shit, that's awesome.
Wow, that's good.
Fantastic.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Nice.
Damn! Right.
Yeah.
Hey, is that you, Sarah? Is somebody in there? What the fuck is that?
First assignment on the job.
First day, are you kidding me? I'm crushing it.
Paranormal investigations. It's about to get real.
You'll learn very quickly that Adam likes way too much footage.
It's really dark up here.
Yeah, definitely dark. Keep going, kiddo, down to the right.
All the way down?
Mm-hmm. Hold on 1 second. I got you. 1 second.
Creepy in its own right?
Yeah, whole lot of nothing. Come here, yeah.
This one?
Mm-hmm. You should times.
It was really creepy in here. Hey, Dave?
Yeah?
Come bring the light over here.
You got something?
Yeah, I think. No, look down. Oh my god. Is there blood in there? Oh my god, that's so gross.
I don't know what the hell that is.
Oh, I'm gonna do the EVP thing.
Yeah, let her rip. Ready when you are.
Okay.
Oops. You probably should turn it off first. Okay. That one button? Yeah.
I got it. I'm a fast learner. I'm pretty good with these things.
So proud.
If there are any spirits who would like to communicate with us, let your presence be known. If Richard Speck or any of his victims are here, please give us a sign. Richard Speck or any of his victims are here, give us another sign of your presence. Please give us another sign. Richard Speck, if you are here, please give us another sign of your presence. That's just the other team, right? They're just moving things around.
Sarah, that's impossible. We're on the top floor, Sarah. Come on, come on.
Dave, what are you doing?
Shh.
I think we should just take it back to Adam and show him what we got.
Yeah, I need the light. You gotta aim it up.
Seriously, that is not safe.
I want to get it up there. Yeah, shh. One sec. Shit.
What is it? What's up there?
Nothing.
Where?
Wait, I'm sorry. Hey, come back.
I should leave you.
Can you take the camera, please? I gotta get down. It was funny, come on.
You scared the shit out of me.
Sorry.
Okay, Jackie, action.
Richard Speck was a tall and unattractive man. He had acne scars and greasy hair. When he was incarcerated at the Stateville Correctional Center, he was given the nickname Birdman because he kept a pair of birds that had flown into the
Jesus!
Oh, shit. You should have seen your grenade, Jackie. It was just some old tiles falling down, all right? Snap back into it.
Jackie, your heart is pounding in the mic.
You are freaking out.
What's up?
Oh, that is badass, dude.
I know. Oh, you are too good to us.
I didn't cook it or anything.
Thank you.
I'll go ahead and just take this real quick.
Bird, if you want to eat healthy at all. Sorry.
Thank you. Sarah, there's no cups.
I don't want a banana.
Yeah, sorry. I'll get them.
So a little bit of this. Dave, tell me what you got, man. We heard a little bit of chatter upstairs. The creepy part was we were upstairs, we heard it above us. Why don't you go check it out? I found a little bit of a crawl space. Nothing. But I did hear something. So there's something up there, for sure. And as I said, we were on the top floor, and you guys were all down here.
So you got fucking nothing, that's what you're telling me.
Wow.
You know, the real problem is Richard Speck.
How do you figure? Amateur hour killing spree he went on. He killed 8 people.
7, actually.
Even worse, I gave him a freebie.
These numbers have nothing to do with it.
No, it does. Let's talk real numbers here. Dahmer, 17, double the head count, respectable. And if we're gonna talk major leagues here, let's talk Gacy, 33, man. Let's go to his place.
Gacy's overdone, though, you know?
It's Richard Speck is a joke.
Shit. This is why I want one of you rolling all the time.
You guys, that was
a fluke. It's not a fucking fluke. You pissed him off, you called him an amateur. It's the same thing that happened to us in 220.
Wanna hop out? Let's do a stand-up real quick.
Bookcase fell. There's really no explanation as to.
Wait, you heard that too?
Yeah.
What?
Sound like a scream.
What? Quiet.
Shh.
Like
somebody yelling or something.
Oh, shit. Fuck Sarah.
God damn it.
Sarah? Sarah?
Go with Jackie upstairs. All right, we'll take this floor. Dave, keep the fucking camera rolling. Jim, come on.
Sarah?
Sarah?
Sarah? Wait, the lights on. Sarah?
Sarah?
Sarah, can you hear us?
Where is she?
Where the fuck did she go? I don't know. It's so echoey in here. I have no idea where it came from.
Some light over here, Jim?
Yeah.
Sarah? Cover the rooms the best you can, Jim. Sarah?
Sarah? I don't understand why she's not answering.
Sarah!
Sarah? Sarah? Where'd she go?
I think she's okay.
She's fine. She's some jerk and she probably saw her own shadow.
Yeah.
Jim?
Yeah.
Jim, I need you to hurry, brother.
What was it?
Come on, man.
You get it?
Yeah.
Careful.
Okay.
Sarah?
Look at this place.
Sarah!
Jesus, she can get anywhere.
Hey, Jim, give me some light.
Hole, man. What do you got?
Jim. Come here.
Oh, that's the shaft, yeah.
I can't see inside.
See if it opens.
Open it up.
Christ.
Yeah, that thing ain't moving in years. Look at it.
Look at that shit.
Just a pile of water.
Why was the thing moving?
Maybe it was just a needle. I mean, this thing hasn't moved, obviously.
It's bizarre. Wow.
Someone was in here.
Shit.
What the fuck was that?
Fish?
She's upstairs.
Sarah!
Guys, come here!
Oh, shit.
Excuse me.
I found it. Come here, right here.
Jen, we gotta get this cleaned up.
Yeah,
anything you got. Are you guys seeing this shit?
Yeah.
It's not that deep. Just clean it up and get it covered. It's fine.
Okay.
Here, I'll hold John up, okay?
Jim?
Really, a Q-tip?
Sarah, it'll help to at least clean it up.
Try to answer. This isn't gonna help.
Do you want gauze?
No. Yeah, the gauze will help.
Guys,
hurry up.
We're showing you here, okay? Do you want to go home? I gotta get her out of here, you guys. She needs to get home and get some rest. She's freaked out.
How about we get you to bed and you can sleep the rest of the night?
Sarah, I'll take you home, okay?
She's not going home, Dave.
Are you serious right now?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Adam, it's her first day. She was fucking attacked.
How about this? It's my show, and I decide what we do.
Okay, who's the big boy now, huh?
Yeah.
Give her one of these.
Yeah, just tell me. So you just
take
put it
bed.
Under your tongue.
See, we have to... What the hell is this gonna do anyways?
Helps her sleep.
I take them to help me sleep. They're harmless.
Sarah, do you want to get some sleep?
I know you're upset, but you're standing in the corner of the room, and you're hurt, so can you just tell us something?
Dave, if you don't take her, I'm gonna.
So
make up your mind, brother.
You
guys... Come on, Sarah, I'm gonna take upstairs.
Come on, it's okay.
Pop up in a few, see how you're
doing. Yeah, sure thing, Jim.
Thank you, Sarah.
Guys, why is it so hard for you to believe that something paranormal happened to her?
Well, first of all, I haven't seen Mike or Earl in God knows how long. I mean,
it's not Mike or Earl, guys. They work constantly, okay? We'd know if they had a history of assaulting women.
Well,
Well, it's not necessarily Michael Earl, but I honestly think, I don't think it's anything really to be that concerned
whatever.
About.
It's irrelevant. What I need you guys to do is get down to the basement. He's responding to people fucking instigating bullshit.
Yeah.
Start with him, see what you can capture, all right?
You got some of Sarah's blood on your shirt.
Yeah.
Go change it. I'm gonna grab my camera, then I want some shots of you explaining what we found in the room. The whole reaction, the whole deal. Don't touch me.
All right.
Jim, I can't see you.
Just circle around behind me. I'll flash a target for you. There you go.
Whoa.
Oh, badass.
Cool.
Oh, what's this? Right, I'm gonna come back to this door.
This is awesome. Jim.
Sorry. God, I scared the crap out of me.
Oh my God.
Electrical room or whatever.
Jim, what is this?
Huh.
Wait, look, get some light on it.
Yeah, it's plumbing goes up into the walls.
Wait, this is directly below where we were standing in the medicine cabinet.
Could be.
No, it is. I'm positive. It's just 2 floors below.
So I guess basically that noise we heard could have come from down here. You can get a reading on anything.
Yeah. Ugh. What is that?
Did you get that?
I don't know. I didn't hear anything in here.
No, it didn't sound like it was from in here.
Where was it coming from?
Out there somewhere else. I said, let's move on. You know what I read?
What?
I read that that Speck was molested as a child. I think by his father, which explains so much, because, you know, those poor kids who get molested as kids, that's interesting. They always end up, you know, so messed up as adults.
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what he did to those women.
Yeah, it's what he did to them. It's like a cycle. Ooh, what is that in the corner there?
Oh, wow. Maybe you should go inside.
Yeah. Well, I'll get the camera in there. Huh. The hinges. It used to be like an incinerator or a furnace.
Jim, I'm not climbing in that hole. I'm completely claustrophobic.
Well, that's ridiculous.
No, it's not. When I was younger, okay. My mom locked me in a closet. I had complete chills. My heart was pounding so much that I was like in tears for hours. And ever since then, I can't go in elevators or in confined traffic or MRIs. It just freaks me the fuck out. So this is like not even a question. It's not happening.
My bad.
I'm telling you right now.
All right.
But you can go in.
Yeah, if I could fit in there, I would gladly. Although I do want to...
Oh, God, it's creepy.
It's like cold.
Where do you think it leads?
I don't know. There's a draft. Probably outside.
Jim!
What?
I saw something.
What?
No, I saw something down there, Jim.
Okay. All right, you know what? Hold on. I'm going to put the infrared on.
Shit, I don't know. I saw it.
I don't know. I just saw it from up top. I'm all turned around down here.
Oh, shit.
Come on, let's push one down.
I'm not going down here.
Well,
I can't even see the end of it.
We kind of have to go down there. It's the only place we haven't been yet.
No, I'm not doing it.
No, come here. Talk to me. You can't. You don't think you can make it?
I think I can make it, but I don't know. I don't want to go.
Here, put that down and take my camera from me. There you go.
Okay.
All right, you remember where the zoom is?
Yeah.
Okay. Looks like a job for Clyde. Okay, get the control out. All right, here we go. What is that?
What?
Hold on, I'm gonna come back. A ball cap. Boot. Hold on, let me go around it.
No, Jim, that's a person!
Hold on, let me get around it.
Oh my god! It's a fucking guy!
Those are...
No!
Okay, this is... It's Earl, okay?
Let's get the fuck out of here!
Alright, I got the equipment. Stay right behind me, all right?
Okay.
Stay close!
Come on,
come here! Come on!
Okay! I'm gone!
Come on, catch up! Amateur hour. Fuck. This girl's probably gonna try and fucking sue me.
of Dave's fucking hysterical PA.
Call Chris, give him a heads up on this bitch.
Hello? You guys back there?
Fuck. Everywhere I go in this place, I feel like someone's following me. Echoey as hell in here. And then I got this one that needs 15 minutes to change her shirt. Hello? Oh, hey there.
What the hell's this blood out here?
Where is she?
Jackie, what happened? I just saw Adam get dragged down the fucking hallway.
Wait.
Dragged?
Yes. I don't know. I didn't see anyone. He was dragged down the
hallway. What happened? Jack, are you okay?
Oh, I heard you scream. What happened?
I just saw Adam dragged down the fucking hallway from over there.
What?
I don't know what I saw. I'm not leaving here. I'm sitting here.
Did you see Adam dead?
No.
We gotta check it out.
Wait, Dave?
Yeah.
We gotta check it out.
No, you guys.
Jim and I went downstairs.
Just listen.
And we saw Earl dead downstairs.
Something happened to Earl too, so.
Someone is here.
We don't know how long ago he died, but he's fucking dead.
Okay, well, I'm gonna find another
way out. We're gonna check on Adam, we're gonna grab Sarah, we're gonna get out of here.
No, I'm not
going. Fuck out of this place, Jim. Jim, where's the blood? Down there?
Yeah, guys, we don't know how much time we got. We gotta get him now, okay? We gotta get him now. Jack, no, come with us.
I'm not going over there.
Jack,
I'm not. I don't know what.
Jen, come on, we gotta go. Jen, we gotta go.
I'm not going over.
Jackie.
Shh. Well, we know he came this way.
Adam?
Adam? Adam?
Oh shit, Jackie. What? Jackie's downstairs by herself. Jackie. She's down there by herself.
Dude, we gotta find
her. After seeing this,
Adam,
I'll leave her down there. Hold on.
You can't leave us up here.
There's two of you. I'll be right
Sarah's
back.
Down
dude,
there
she's
too,
just
Dan.
Down the stairs. I'll be right back. Adam. What? Jesus, Jackie.
Jim.
Jesus, Jack. What are you doing?
Okay. This is just getting fucking weird. Look at this.
Guys, you guys, I want to get out of here, all right?
Yeah, let's get out of here, okay?
Yeah, no shit.
So let's get a camera up there.
Why would we put a camera up there? That's where the fucking thing is.
To see if he's still alive, we've got to find him. Jim, come on. So
So get, all right, get a camera up there, man.
What, me? Fuck no, I'm not going up there. Go.
Adam! Maybe he'll come back down, Jim.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I don't think it's
he's
a good
not going
idea
anywhere.
To go up
he's
there.
Not going anywhere on his own.
Jim.
Jack, you want us to hold you?
Jim. Saddle up.
All right, shut up. Hey, shut up. All right.
Here, Jim,
What?
That's better.
Here. I'll get it.
Should go up.
I'm not going up. I'm just gonna put the camera up there. All right, give me some light on here.
Jen, we gotta know.
Yeah, he may be an asshole, but I'm not fucking leaving him here.
Jim, be careful, all right?
Doing this.
Where does it go?
Well,
nowhere.
Where did he live before?
It doesn't go fucking anywhere. It just stops. I don't see anything. I don't see anything else. I don't see anything more.
Go!
Dave, I'm sorry, they're right. We gotta move. We don't want to be here when whoever that is gets out, okay? We gotta move. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry. Move, Jackie, come on. Go. Get close, Jackie.
Watch out.
try that one. Try that one.
Come on!
Fuck, we're trapped. We're trapped.
Get open! Get open! Turn the light. Follow the light.
We were just here.
Of course we were. We've been everywhere. Like 20 times.
Well, what the fuck are we supposed to do?
I don't know.
There's gotta be a way out of this building. Just think of another way.
There's no fucking way out. We're trapped.
No, there's just no gotta
trap.
Be some way of getting out of the building.
Shh. Have you seen a way? Have you seen a fucking way out?
That's what we're trying to think of, Jackie. Fucking hell.
Oh, come on.
Well, we were in every room.
Come on. Come on.
Not every room.
Just keep
I don't know.
Voices down.
Wait, just think, guys. Just think for a sec. There's gotta be a way to get through that gate. That's the closest thing we've had. At least we could see the outside.
Was there a second pair of keys?
No!
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Is there something else?
No. There's no sign of that.
Adam! Well, he had a pair of keys, but we don't know where he is.
Adam!
Yeah, we do. Sort of. I mean...
Shut up, you guys. Fucking voices down.
We gotta go in. We gotta at least go in. It's like...
We gotta go inside.
There's no fucking way in. You guys are a bunch of idiots.
Jackie, what are you gonna do? You wanna fucking die in here?
Yeah, you're not being a help at all.
That's...
We gotta go get the keys.
That's the only option.
If he's down, then we gotta come to find him.
Jackie, come on.
Jackie.
You guys, stay quiet.
Fucking hell.
Oh, shit. My head is killing me.
The fucking fire.
Shit.
The blob is over here. Careful, careful, careful. Jesus. It's right here.
That's it.
Someone's gotta go.
Oh, my God.
Hey,
do you even know he's out there?
What the fuck? Get up there.
What?
Stop being a fucking pussy and go up.
Jackie.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Wait, no. You know what? She's right. We don't know he's up there. Maybe no one has to go up there. I'll use Clyde, and he can find out for us.
No, that's
Clyde.
Gonna take so much time.
My little remote control, Jackie. He's my remote control card.
It's better. Trust me. Go.
That way, if he's not up there, we don't have to go up there at all.
Just go. Get it.
Well, what else are we gonna do if she's not in there?
Down, you guys. Good chat, Jack. Appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks for questioning everything.
Okay, I got a good one. He's up there. He is up there.
Yeah. Alright, hold on. Let me go around. Let's see if he's here. Let me see if he's going around.
I'm gonna be sick.
That's good. That's good.
I'm not going up there.
Good.
For us, he's got the keys. Come on.
I'm the corner.
Someone's gotta go up.
You go up.
Shut up.
You guys. Dave, you have to go.
What? No.
Go.
No.
I don't know. I don't think either one of us can even fit up there.
Yeah.
No, you're
good. Good point. He's got a good point.
I mean,
Jackie should go. Jackie should go.
No, I'm not going.
Really? You want me to say it? Oh, here's an idea. You make twice as much as us.
Man, and go up there.
Jackie, that's not helping.
Yes, it is helping. What is wrong with you guys?
Odds and evens?
All right, calm the fuck down.
What's wrong with you guys?
Jackie.
Shut up. Wait, no.
Let's just do odds and evens. Everybody's involved, Jackie.
All right, listen. To clarify, so we don't have to fucking do it again. Boom, 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 shoot. And it's just ones and one or twos. That's all, one or two. Here we go. Boom, 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 shoot. Oh, thank God. Okay, all right. You're up.
Jackie will be right here. We'll shine the light up for you.
Just go in and out, okay?
You gotta be.
Okay.
You guys are unbelievable.
Here, stay quiet.
Here, come on.
Careful.
How are you going?
No, no, you're okay. It's gross.
Ew!
Give her a camera.
Oh, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Here.
Yeah. That one's good.
Here. Look. Get this up there, use the light. Hey. It's okay.
Just use your light.
Okay.
Get in there. Fucking keys. And let's get out of here.
Okay.
We won't be able to see her for a minute, once she gets here. Wait, do you see that?
Why?
That's like, it was like a reflection.
No, I see it too.
Wait.
Jackie!
What do you mean?
Jackie!
I don't think she can hear you. Louder. Jackie!
They're not here.
There's a guy!
I don't see anyone. I don't see anyone.
Behind you! He's right there!
Shh. I don't see anything. There's no one here.
Yes, there is!
Your right shoulder!
I can't, there's...
She's like looking right through him!
I don't see anyone.
He's right there!
My throat,
no,
come
we
on!
Gotta get out.
We gotta,
we
what
gotta
are you
talking
about? There's somebody down there, slitting everybody's throat, man.
Mike, this is
everybody.
Everyone's dead. Mike, everyone's dead. We gotta get out of here.
Now. Everyone's dead.
We gotta go downstairs.
Wait, there's no fucking fire.
I got
next. Yeah, wait, how do we know you're not the one?
I don't even know where the guy is. Why do I slit my own throat?
I'm going over the side, man. There's no fucking way I'm going back out.
You can't go over the side. We'll go out the front, the windows, the doors.
Where
did we get the keys?
We tried to check everything.
There are no fucking
keys.
Where
did
the
keys go?
Where did
they go?
They're gone. We don't know. They're gone.
We'll go through the gate.
You padlocked the gate yourself. You know it.
There's nothing. You go off here, you die. There's no.
All right, we have to go back.
I've got bolt cutters. I've got bolt cutters that go right through
them. Wait, up here? Are they up here?
The bolt cutters will go... No, they're with my tools.
Wait.
It'll go right through.
Where the hell are your bolt cutters?
The bolt cutters with my tools are downstairs.
In the basement?
Oh, yes, they're downstairs in the basement.
With Earl?
Dude, we can't. I don't know where Earl is. I have no idea where anybody is.
You're positive you can get the door open now. You're positive you can get the gate
open
with the
bolt cutters. It'll cut right through it. It'll cut like butter. Yes. Yes.
You guys...
Okay,
yes.
One-stop shop, guys. Down and up.
Quickly go. Just go.
Went straight up the wall, dude. Like, not, it's not normal. It's impossible.
Shit.
What is that? What the fuck is that?
I don't know what that
is.
It's pipes. That happens.
How do I get to the toolbox room? Let's go.
This is so fucked up.
Let's go.
Okay.
Go.
Let's go.
No. You go. No.
I don't know what we should do here, guys. I mean, that's. That's where he is. That's.
What do you mean you're not going?
We're not going.
Look, do you know how many people have murdered and ripped apart other people? They are flesh and blood in prisons all over. That's all we're facing, okay? Should I go with them?
No. Fuck that. Go with back, okay?
I can't see to get in there and get right back, guys.
Okay. Yeah, right. Here. Take it. Here.
No, what?
Infrared. You can see it. See Speck with the infrared.
Oh, awesome. That's exciting.
Hey, listen, quiet. Bolt cutters back. They're back, all right? Don't touch anything else.
Mike. Watch the viewfinder. Watch. Trust me. Doing is all I can see.
I can't believe you guys.
I can't even see. Camera.
Just get a lighter, dude.
Turn it back on!
I can't
get the fucking light!
Jim, turn it back on!
Ah!
Come on, Jenny! Jenny, you're gone! Keep up!
Don't go!
Dave, let's go, man! Come on!
Dave!
What? Dave!
Getting out of here.
No.
Yes, we are.
No,
we're not gonna die in here. Look at me.
No one else is.
No, Jim. We're leaving. We're leaving together.
We're getting out of here. We're going.
There's a way out. I know there is. I'm not dying in here. Look at me. We're leaving. We're leaving now. We're getting out of here now.
Fuck it. He's.
Come here. I need you to get up. Please. Please. Please get up. Please. Please help me. I need you. Come on.
Sorry, buddy. Sorry. We need to get Dave. I need to cut him down.
No, Jim. Do it for Dave.
Oh, come on. Fuck it.
We gotta keep going. What is that?
I don't know. Take the camera.
Okay.
God damn it. Stay here. Where are you? Come on, you son of a bitch! Where are you?
Jim, what is that? What's going on?
I can't get it open.
Jim.
Go away! Get out!
Jenny, thank God.
I know how we're getting out of here.
Come here. Come here. Down, down, down. Go, go, go.
Just through this way. We're getting out of here. Jenny, we're getting out of here. I'm not gonna leave you, okay? We're getting out of here. Okay. Go back the way we came. Remember when we were down here earlier? Jenny Bean? Go.
No, no.
I'll be here.
No, 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 nothing.
You'll be fine. Go. Go! Jenny, there's no time to talk. There's no more time. Go! 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 Go. Ah!